So we keep moving through this little planche progression. Now, we've done some stuff with our feet hooked, we've done some stuff with our hips hooked. Now what we can do is we can take away that band a little bit and just play with basic positions. This is how it goes. If I go on my knees, toes kind of pointed in the back, all I'm gonna practice is this. Hands down, right underneath my shoulders, any hand placement you feel comfortable with. And what I'm gonna do is the following. I'm gonna pick knees off the ground, lean the shoulders forward, thighs up to my chest. Just that right there will make you feel like you're preloading the hip. You really feel like you're preloading the shoulder and you're starting to get into some sort of positional strength. The knees are not pushing against the arm or locking into that elbow. So there's no lock into the elbow and no lateral push into it. All I'm doing is hands down, lean forward, thighs up. That's what I'm looking for. Notice my feet are still touching the ground. Now, we're moving slowly, baby steps. Remember, we're trying to learn this stuff from the bottom up. What I'm gonna do next is the same thing. Preload, thighs up, one heel up, switch, just that gives me that little exposure. This is something we do with the kids all the time, and that just teaches them how to get smooth, strong, feel comfortable with these positions. If they can alternate legs, what we're gonna give them now is 2 feet up. So hands down, thighs up, heels come off the ground, feet come off the ground. When I said heels off the ground, I meant toes off the ground, heels to my butt. So what I'm doing here is I'm going thighs to my chest, lean forward, heels to my butt, and now I'm holding. If I can hold that position 5 to 10, maybe even 15 seconds, I am good to try the next move. And the next move, and we're gonna cut it right here, is where I'm just gonna try to look for a little bit of back extension. Right now, if you notice, I'm very rounded. I'm just gonna try to flatten out my back. And what that is just separating the thighs from my chest. And I'm gonna do this the following way. Lean, thighs, heel. Back flat, come out. That's all I'm looking for. Can I get my thighs up, heels to my butt, and then back flat, and then come out. I don't even have to hold. Once again, here, up, back flat, come out. Just that is what's gonna give you another degree of freedom, and that degree of freedom always makes it a little harder, so it's like we're scaling up. If you can't handle that back extension, you can just use the band again. The band does everything for you. I hold the position, I'm rounded, I flatten out, put my feet down. Thighs up, heels, I'm rounded, flatten out, feet down. That's all I'm looking for. So that's where we're starting to really load up the back and start to feel some things. The next progression we'll let y'all show you soon is where we start getting our legs to extend. We're gonna start in a little tuck positions, frog positions, straddle positions, feet together. So stay tuned, it's coming.